Welcome back to Music Fifth Grade. Today, we are going to add movement to the song that we learned in our last lesson. And we are also going to talk about a 6/8 time signature.